Greetings, peeps. We are playing in the mud today. And I guess we're going... Where are we going? Wow, we're a long ways from where we need to be. Alright, I guess we're going to go up that road. We're going to try to get to the watch point. And we're just taking the Jeep to recon this very muddy forest. I expect to find Bigfoot tracks at any moment. Oh, I'm all out of control. Alright, so I gotta go up here. With my Russian Jeep. Gosh, I'm driving like I'm intoxicated. Right or left? Left. Right? I want to go left? Yeah. Hopefully this doesn't just dead end up here. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Oh, those ruts are deep. I want to go that way? Do I? I don't know. I have a bad feeling about this road. Like, that this road's going to be a dead end. Look out, little tree! Wow. Dukes of Hazzard sketchy bridge. Whee! This has got to be the fastest. What? 78 damage? For what? What did I do? Oh my gosh. Damage for no apparent reason. Oh, there's a Sasquatch. Right there. That'd be cool if they had Sasquatches in here. I can smell the Sasquatches! Yeah, I think. Alright, so I want to go... Where do I want to go? I don't want to get stuck. Can I get up in here? I don't know if this is a good idea or not. You know what? Oh, here, that's better. Our Rusky. Yeah, this is one. Not a lot of room in the Russian forest. Awesome! We made it! Alright! Yeah! Very foggy forest. 28 damage. What did I take damage for? Oh no! I don't know how much damage I can take. What is giving me... Why am I getting so much damage here? Alright, I need to go this way. It's like a blueberry field. There we go. Oh no! Oh no, I'm getting stuck in the muskeg. Oh, it is a muddy ass mess here. Luckily there's some trees for me to hook my winch to if I have to. Maybe I should go to higher ground. Alright, I'm gonna head to higher ground. Hopefully. Come on. Get up there. Yeah. Oh, this thing gets around pretty good. Oh, damage. I've only got 151 damage left. Alright, I'm headed into the unknown dark areas. See, this is not good because there's no winch point out here in this blueberry field. This has got to be the wettest place on Earth. I've never seen a blueberry field with this much mud in it. Come on, second gear? Yeah, second gear. Da-da-da. don't understand why. Oh, I want to stay away from that. That's definitely muddy. It's definitely muddy down there. Go, baby, go! Come on, you can do it! I've got the pedal down. Awesome! Yeah, we made it through that muck hole. Oh, I see a hunting blind or something over there. See that tower over there? What I want to do is get up there in the woods where I'm hoping it's going to be less muddy. This is not good. Alright, let's see if we can... what the hell is the winch connected to? No. It's not what I want to hook to. I want to hook to... why won't it let me hook it to... oh, there we go. No! Curses! Oh, God dang it. This is frustrating. There we go. Come on, little wench. It's been a rocker. Oh, there was a log. A log there was throwing me up off. All right, unhook the winch. Come on, little Jeep. What? The hell? Oh, I see. I'm on a rock again. Alright. Wow, there's winch points all over the place. But that's not where I want to go. I want to go... that'll work. There we go. This has got to be the slowest... the slowest... slowest driving game I have ever played. Alright, unhook the winch. Good lord. This is ridiculous. Alright, so I gotta get over here. Apparently the object, the overall object of this game is to haul lumber. This is like making a game about mopping floors. Like, who knew they'd make a game... ugh, gosh darn it. About work. We'll all soon be taken over by robots anyways. Gosh darn it. Good place to get some... to hunt mushrooms. Yeah, I think going in the forest was definitely... there's less mud up here. Just a pain in the butt to get around all these trees. It would have been kind of cool if they'd populated this with some critters. Alright, let's see. If we opened up the... oh, no, we gotta go... I guess we have to go... why is this not opened up? I guess we have to go to that watch point. Alright. So I know where the watch point is. Hopefully I won't run over a hidden submerged boulder or some such nonsense. What? Where is this watch point? Oh, right there. Alright, I have no idea what I gotta do here. Do I just drive over to the watch point? That looks really muddy down in there. I think I'm already in the mud. I am. I've got a branch stuck to my ass into my Jeep. Can we get up there, little Jeep? Yeah, alright. Now then. Sure would be nice if I could just get over there and walk. Oh, I see. I gotta actually... I've got to actually go into the... Ta-ta-da! Yeah! Alright, log kiosk. So we need to go to the log kiosk, which means I need to go... Oh man, I banged the hell out of my Jeep. Alright, where do I go? Alright, I guess I'll stay up. Stay up here in the high ground. God, this is one muddy ass place. I don't want to get stuck out here because there's no wench spots. At least when I'm over here in the woods, I got trees to wench myself out with. That's where I gotta go. A little bit to the right. Alright, this doesn't look too bad. Still got 198 damage left. Oh no! Go, little Jeep, go, 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 go! Go, you can do it! Keep going! Whew! That was close. Alright, so the log kiosk looks like it's over here somewhere. Rocks. A lot of rocks in this blueberry field. Alright. Yeah, so if I go right in this direction, should be... I don't think I can get through there. It looks too thick. I'm going to have to go over here. I think there's an opening over here. Look at the rocks. Oh wow, I found the road again! Kick ass! Maybe the road goes to my log kiosk. Hard to say, because I can't... Alright, so I definitely gotta go to the right. Since the log kiosk is over in here somewhere. I don't know, man. I don't know if I can get up in here. A lot of trees. Huh. Uh-oh, I'm gonna get in a bad spot. Oh, now I can't back up. Did I get that? There's a log station right in front of me. Alright, all I gotta do is get over there. Let me go. Yeah! Alright. All I gotta do is get down there. Come on, little Jeep! Come on, baby! Am I moving? Oh, bloody hell! Gonna be a stump or something there. It's interfering with my forward progress. Yes! I did it! Woohoo! I say that and then I get stuck in the log yard. Good lord, look at the mud here. This is insane. Wow. Alright. How are we doing? Why have we not locked... Alright, so I need to go... No, okay. I can't choose a load. Where am I going? I need to go to that waypoint. I'm lost. Alright, I guess I gotta go this way. I'd like to get out of this mud. really hard to do much maneuvering here because there's so many stumps. Oh, is there a trail here? Oh, this looks good. All right, this is better. Let's see. No, I need to go right. That little, we can take this moose trail right here. Alright. I guess I gotta go to that other, gotta find another watch point. Ugh. Are you kidding me? Alright, straight ahead should be... I'd like to be able to run my windshield wiper. No, that aspen is too big! Driver, drive closer to the watch point. What do you think I'm trying to do? Yes! I don't know where the watch point is. That's either the watch point right there or it's a Sasquatch stick structure. Alright! Yeah! Alright, so I gotta go. Alright, so I'll go straight ahead. I should come to a road. I think that's a. What is that? Is that a brook? Or I really want to stay out of that brook. Yeah, I don't want to get down in there. That just looks bad. I think that's a road. Whoa! Yes! If you can call that a road. No. Do I have to go this way? I think so. I think I gotta go this way. Hey, this thing is as much about navigating as it is driving in the mud. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That looks... That's where the road goes. Alright. That does not look hospitable at all. Nothing else will get my tires cleaned out. The water effects in this thing are amazing. Look at this. So real looking. I'm in a perfect spot for Sasquatches. Get out the fleer! Maybe if I hug this bank over here. You know it's bad when there's cattails growing. Oh no! Oh no! Back up! Back up! Too deep! Too much water! No, no, no! Huh. Alright. So... I guess we're gonna have to go around. Can I get up here? That's one way of doing it. Oh yeah, okay. They actually had a truck. I could probably get through here. But I don't have a truck. I have a little tiny Jeep. Now I need to go... I need to get back to the road. We'll try it on this side. Back into the frog pond. Come on, Ivan, you can do it. Ivan's my chauffeur. Come on, Ivan. Looks like they dug some gravel out of here to make the road. Certainly didn't waste their time putting gravel in. Oh no! I can't believe that's the road. Is that the road? Is that the road? Alright, I still gotta go left. So I guess this is the road. No, 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 no! Holy moly. I almost flipped her. I don't know what I would have done then. What the hell is that right there? Is that a giant mushroom? It is. It's a giant mushroom. Look at that. A huge bullet. Ivan, do we know where we're going? Not that I question your navigational skills, Ivan, but I question your navigational skills. Yes, okay, I do. Am I getting any closer to... Alright, watch point, garage, fuel station. I need to keep hanging to the left, I guess. Hey, is this a road? Looks like a road. It does look like a road. But is it a road I want to go? Do I want to go this way on it? Oh, kick ass! I see a fuel station! Yeah! The tricky part is going to be driving back here with a truck. I can't go through the woods like I do with this little Jeep. Alright, let's get fueled up. It would be nice to be a repair station. There's the garage. Maybe I can get repaired. God, this place cornered the world's market on mud. Alright, unlock the garage. Wonder what I gotta do to get more garage points required to access this garage. So what, I can't heal myself? Alright, this has gotta go to the I get one more watch tower, watch point. And then I gotta go get a truck. And try to do the ultimate of this game, hauling logs. Woo! Wow, that mud is real. It's quite realistic. So, oh, there's the watch point. I can't believe it. Can't believe we made it. Yes. Yes! We unlocked everything except... I got one more watch point. Alright, so... get back in the road. Hopefully I can get over there without destroying my Jeep. I want to stay over that giant rock. Oh wow, looks like there's a... Is that a sand pit? It's like a gravel pit. Alright, I think this road is going to take me right where I need to go. Alright everybody, keep your eyes peeled for a watchtower. Yeah, I definitely think it's when you got the Jeep driving through the woods, because these roads suck, man. This road really sucks. He's stuck all the time if I see him in the center. Whoa! That looks really gnarly. Is going to bump over this log. Yep. Alright, I'm going to straddle these ruts. Uh-oh. That's not good. Not good. I'm going to make it? Yes. Oh, a bridge! Boy, you wouldn't want to go off that. I can't... Am I going to drive trucks over that loaded with logs? That does not look like it's OSHA approved. Does not look like it's prepared to take... Am I stuck? Doesn't look like it's prepared to take any logs. I mean, it's sketchy with the Jeep. Alright, I want to get out of this. If I can. Wow, that was close. Whoa, stay out of that! Stay out of the ruts! Ivan, I think you've been hitting the vodka a little bit too much. Alright, straight ahead is the watchtower. But I don't want to go over there. I gotta go over there? I don't know. We'll go this way and see what happens. Oh crap, this one wants me to go across water too. Alright. Bite the bullet. See how we can get across this. Look out, frogs! It really spins up the mud. Alright, so far so good. It is really difficult to get any speed in this game. It is definitely the slowest... Alright, so the watchtower is to my left. This is definitely the slowest driving game. Really? Dangerous water level? No shit. I kind of figured that out when my feet started getting wet. There's our last watchtower! Yay! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Achievement unlocked! Explore the blog! The blog. The bog. Alright. So... we have explored the bog. Now... now, what I need to do... there's the lumber mill. I gotta deliver 8 loads. Good grief. Alright, let's... look. Do I want... recover in garage. Recover turn correction... yes. Let's get that back. Alright! Now, I need to go to a different... can I not go to that truck? What, this truck? How do I change trucks? Hold. Oh, there we go. Alright! Big old pile of black diesel fuel comes out. This is incredibly confusing and complex. Alright, I want to go to that log station. So, how do I get there? I take parking brake off, Michael. Yeah, I should probably have some waypoints or something, shouldn't I? Hints. Log station. Alright, the log station is where the logs are at, right? It doesn't seem to be like any clear, easy way to get there. These roads don't even look like roads. Alright. I I have no clue. This does not look like it goes anywhere. I don't think it does go anywhere. Alright, that's not gonna work. Yeah, back into a tree. I'll do a 6-point turn. Get this deuce and a half turned around. And we are back to the fuel station. Alright, I think we're going to end it there this time around. And next time up, we're going to try hauling an actual log load. A log of logs.